her bastards getting away. No offense, Krem.
None taken. At least a bastard knows who his mother was. Puts him one up on you, Canary, right?
So, you've seen us fight. We're expensive, but we're worth it. And I'm sure the Inquisition can afford us.
How much is this going to cost me, exactly?
Wouldn't cost you anything, personally. Unless you want to buy drinks later. Your ambassador, what's her name? Josephine. We'd go through her and get the payment set up. Gold'll take care of itself. Don't worry about that. All that matters is we're worth it.
The Chargers seem like an excellent company.
They are, but you're not just getting the boys. You're getting me. You need a frontline bodyguard. I'm your man. Whatever it is, demons, dragons, the bigger the better. And there's one other thing, might be useful, might piss you off. Ever hear of the Ben Hasra?
I've never heard of it.
It's a Canary order. They handle information, loyalty, security, all of it. Spies, basically. Or, well, we're spies. The Ben Hasrath are concerned about the breach. Magic out of control like that could cause trouble everywhere. I've been ordered to join the Inquisition, get close to the people in charge, and send reports on what's happening. But I also get reports from Ben Hasrath agents all over Orlais. You sign me on, I'll share them with your people.
All right, you're in.
Excellent. Krem, tell the men to finish drinking on the road. The Chargers just got hired.
What about the casks, Chief? We just opened them up with axes.
Find some way to seal them. You're Tervinter, right? Try Bloodman. We'll meet you back at Haven.
Searching the region for resources. Commander's orders. No small task given recent trouble.
Those must be the bandits Harding mentioned.
Oh,
damp just gets in everywhere, doesn't it?
And how much is Mother Giselle willing to offer?
Can you really put a price on the love of our world? A learned child is a blessing upon his parents and onto them.
So if we get better horses, you think that'll make a difference?
Thank you. Baker, look at it. So much easier to ignore when it's far away. And to actually walk out of it, to be that close.
I survived. Nothing to crow about.
Nothing to crow about? Do people normally fall out of the sky where you come from? The Breach, the Divine's death, the Wardens. It doesn't make sense. There's so much we don't know.
Your experience with the Wardens will certainly be useful.
Mostly the treaties, I expect. Old parchments you're welcome to. What about you? How do you fit into all this?
I just want to help stop the war. Try to put things back in order.
A worthy goal, one I'm happy to support. For me, I'll be satisfied so long as we find the bastards that killed the Divine. They owe us some answers.
I've heard rumors of abandoned Warden camps all over these parts. If we have time, I'd like to take a look, see if there's anything we can salvage.
Nothing right now. Perhaps in a bit.
I've no beef with the Inquisition, but you will not stay here.
All's well, it seems.
Thank you.
Oh, yes.
Know who I work for, at least.
Andraste, how much did you expend to discover me? It must have weakened the Inquisition immeasurably.
I don't know who you are.
You don't fool me. I'm too important for this to be an accident. My efforts will survive in victories against you elsewhere.
Just say what?
What is the...
Ugh! Squishy one, but you heard me, right? Just say what? Rich tits always try for more than they deserve. Blah, blah, blah! Obey me, arrow in my face. So, you followed the notes well enough. Glad to see you're kind of plain, really. All that talk, and then you're just a person. I mean, it's all good, isn't it? The important thing is, you glow. You're the herald thingy.
Sure, why not? I glow. What's going on?
No idea. I don't know this idiot from manners. My people just said the Inquisition...